Brian. Brian? Yeah. All right. Nice to meet you. This is Sarah.
It's Sarah.
All right, so who's got a story they want to tell? Who's got a story? We all have stories, but who's got a story they want to tell right now?
There once was a boy who fell in love with Edward Sharpe, and then started reading Osho, and then started preaching love and sunshine, and started to be a light for everyone around him. And that's him.
Yeah, that'll happen. That's good, man. Oh, wow. That's like saying, that's me, basically, huh? Anybody else got something? You? Pass the mic back to that.
Hello. Well, I saw you guys in Bonnaroo. You actually passed the mic to him just like you passed it to me right now, and he... Now I gotta stay right. It's quiet. Remember that kid? He came up on stage, you guys gave him a tambourine, and showed him a great time. It was just really good to see. And he had come from the hospital. You guys went and visited him at the hospital, and he came to see you guys. It was just all a big circle coming around. It was great.
Events of my life that thing. That was amazing. What's that? I don't know what you're saying. Are you saying Stardust? Okay.